Then I'll start reaching out.
In your closet! In your closet! And I told you to get rid of them. I told you to take these dolls back to the toy store or give them to your niece or whatever you want to do with them, because I can't have the man that I'm living with playing with dolls! Are you kidding me? Oh! No, I've had enough. Get out! Get out! I don't ever want to see your face again! This is...
Stories, man, like nothing you've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.